somewhere. Life signs are weak, but he's alive.
We need a medevac, now!
Exactly what it sounds like.
Is that where my team's headed?
Looks that way. But why?
Just get me into the tunnels. I have to warn them.
The tunnels are sealed. There's no way in from here.
Just don't forget it's hazard pay.
Get out of here!
Just a second. Run like hell!
No.
I instruct you to have this shipment stowed by 9:30.
You also told us to expect 9 containers. We received 17.
I don't want any excuses. Get it done.
Larger than normal, so is your payment. As always, do not open it.
Scan completed. Report inconclusive. Target is shielded.
I don't like this. problem?
Richter, General Rykov wants to see you. Now.
You gotta be kidding. I'm scheduled for departure in 15.
Schedule's changed. Get moving.
Oh, come on, Lloyd. Give me a break.
Let's go, Hotshot.
Do you trust him? You know he got kicked out of the military.
He didn't get kicked out. He was honorably discharged for medical reasons. One of the bears told me.
You believe a mercenary? Look, the point is that someone's been messing with the system.
Yeah, and my point is, it's better if someone else makes the report. Why get involved? Did it happen on your shift?
Now that you mention it.
Besides, you bring the heat down your own dumbass, I'm gonna get burned too.
Hurry up, Frosty. We ain't got all day.
Don't you have work to do?
Everybody's waiting on you. Heck, I even prepped your gear for you. Wasn't that nice of me?
Thanks, dude. I'll remember who's asked to pull out of the fire first when everything goes to hell.
Duke, we have an operation to run here. Quit flirting and get back to work. Commander on the deck?
Gather around and listen up. 6 weeks ago, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation lost contact with a research facility on LV-1201. We're here to find out why. Duke, what are we looking at?
A suicide mission. Hell, we're still short 8 soldiers and our synthetic after that last drop. Half our equipment's out of commission.
There's time pressure involved, and we won the distance lottery. Skip the commentary and tell us what we're dealing with.
The basic layout is 2 heavily fortified installations, primary operations complex and forward observation pods. The sites are connected by a secure tunnel network.
Johnson, flight plan.
Not much to work with, sir.
I vote for an airstrike, sir.
Negative. The higher-ups want the site intact, survivors or not. We're cleared for light and medium munitions, but no heavy stuff. That means no airstrikes and no Alice. Sorry, Harrison.
We're supposed to evac survivors?
Our orders are to put out fires, then dig in and wait for the 6th.
Assuming we last that long.
Beta section will remain here until the ground position is secure.
All right, boys, let's roll.
Gentlemen, welcome to the forward observation pods.